spent all winter reading them.
I've only just started.
I was so excited after the first 10 pages that I went out about everything else I wrote. Well, the greatest reading experiences of my life. All that incredible psychological understanding, page after page of gorgeous prose, the way you grasp the mystery of time and human existence, the smells of the earth. What do you think?
I think you're kind of boring. Do you like Walker?
I love Walker.
He's incredible.
I spent the whole winter reading him once.
I've only just started.
I mean, all that incredible psychological understanding.
And the prose is just so gorgeous.
And the way he's grasped the mystery of time.
And human existence. God, I can't believe I'm reading this on the radio.
You never know. You might not like him before.
That's true.
You might not have been ready for him. You have to hit these things at the right moment or it's no good.
That's happened to me before.
It's all the timing. My name's Bill, by the way.
I'm Betty.
Hi.
Hi.
Yeah, I thought reading Faulkner was a great... waiter?
I'm Betty.
Hi.
Hi.
You, come in here a lot?
I'm just in town for you from Pakistan.
Oh. Pakistan.
Great literature, rainy night.
Right. Well, that only works in Paris. We could hop away plane to Paris, get on the Concorde, find a cafe.
A little bit short on plane fare tonight.
Darn it, so am I.
Look, I was headed to the movies after this, and I was wondering if you'd like to come along.
Well, that sounds fun.
Girlfriend?
Two, actually. One of those pregnant semi. Woo! Well. No, not if you mean the emasculating witch I got last night.
Sort of.
Your mom? Against it.
Yes.
And children.
Three of them.
Two girls and a boy.
Parker, Pastor, and Brown.
Only one.